We have numerous options when it comes to cooking oil. From the latest fad of olive oil to the more regular ones like groundnut and sunflower to the traditional options of coconut and mustard. But now we have another choice. Many of these oils are being labeled and sold as cold-pressed oils. They are slightly higher in cost and are considered healthy. But what are these cold-pressed oils? And why are they considered a healthy option? Most of the oils that we consume these days are obtained through a method known as chemical extraction. In this method, the raw materials are washed with a chemical solvent like hexane to extract the maximum amount of oil possible. It is then heated at a high temperature and refined to make it commercially attractive. It is distilled to remove the chemical solvents. It is bleached to correct color and remove impurities. It is deodorized to remove smell. Finally, it is added with preservatives like BHA and BHT to improve the shelf life. The oil that we get in the end is bland, colorless, and odorless, though not that healthy. As various scientific studies have shown, refining process strips the oil of its healthy antioxidants and nutrients, and the high heat increases the amount of unhealthy free radicals. Add to it the risk of traces of chemicals from the extraction process and the added preservatives. Cold-pressed oils, on the other hand, goes for a much more traditional, simpler approach. Even though the productivity is low, it does not involve use of any chemicals or high heat. As defined by WHO's Codex, cold-pressed fats and oils are obtained without altering the oil by mechanical procedures, example expelling or pressing, without the application of heat. Now this no heat and chemical rule help oils to stay in its natural and untreated state, resulting in higher levels of phenolic compounds, antioxidants like tocopherols and sterols, and lower amount of trans fat, which means lower risk of cancer, heart problems, and aging. But like everything else, it too has its weaknesses. Even Batman has it. So this is just oil. Without refining and preservatives, cold-pressed oils are prone to go bad much more earlier. Also, for high heat cooking, the benefits might not be that much. But the biggest problem is a lack of regulation and clarity on cold-pressed oils in India, and thus a lot of differentiation in the extraction process exists. Also, it's important to understand here that nutrients in your oil, whether cold-pressed or not, are only as good as its raw material. So if you're concerned about all this, check with your brand for more details on the oil. In the end, cold press is just a new name for a much older and traditional process. Our grandparents and generations before them have used the oils of coconut and sesame or tel, which used to be extracted by crushing and pressing them with a big pestle known as khani. So go ahead, look at your grandparents for some motivation if you like, and keep your bodies well oiled. Thanks for watching. We hope this information was helpful for you, and if it was, please don't forget to like it. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. We will try and answer as many as we can and might even make a separate video for it if it gets too many likes. Please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to stay aware, stay healthy.